You've heard of the Predator, you've heard of the Terminator, but there's a brand new villain in India that's lurking everywhere you go, and it's called the Conspirator. I'm Ankit Vengulekar, and you're watching What The App, powered by Fast Track. False information, fake news, and insightful propaganda. I mean, for God's sake, people are losing lives because of fake messages that are being spread on WhatsApp. Now, while WhatsApp themselves, the government, and our law enforcement agencies are doing everything they can to curb the spread of false information, there's something that you and I can do, which is just use an alternative to WhatsApp. So, three apps that are an incredible, safe, secure, private alternative to WhatsApp. Number one, Hike. I'm not asking you to take a hike. The app is actually called Hike. It's got really cool stickers, really cool features, and is a product that we can really be proud of because made in India. App number two. Agar WhatsApp pe good morning messages and forward se aap pareshan hain, then just switch to an app that not many people know about. It's called Telegram. I think the groups feature on Telegram is absolutely fantastic. You can send unlimited files, photos, videos, audio clips. You can make audio calls, and it is extremely safe and secure. But just like WhatsApp, Telegram also shares metadata information with law enforcement companies. If you're worried about any app or any social media platform sharing your metadata with anybody, then boss, the last app is definitely not the least one for you. This app is called Signal, okay? Now, like most instant messaging apps, Signal also uses end-to-end encryption using the OpenSignal protocol, but it takes everything a notch above. Signal is actually the only instant messaging app that is endorsed by Edward Snowden. Who is Edward Snowden? Google it. So there you have it, three incredible apps to WhatsApp. You know what? No matter which app you use, there is one feature that none of these instant messaging apps or no smartphone or no technology are gonna give you, because it's called common sense. If there's any fake news, if there's something that's too good to be true, please don't forward them anywhere. The buck stops with you. This is Gadgetwala signing out. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to TechTube. We've got incredible videos coming up for you. And don't forget to share this with all your friends so that they can also do their good deed for the day. Adios.